China claims to have developed the world's most advanced system for evaluating an aircraft's ability to deliver a weapon at hypersonic speed. Chinese media reported that this technology apparently uses robotic arms to test an aircraft's capacity to discharge payload in a strong wind tunnel, making it perfect for testing a prototype hypersonic bomber. Researchers at the China Aerodynamics Research and Development Center in Sichuan Province are said to have developed a new hypersonic captive trajectory system, CTS, that employs two robotic arms to hold and tilt a prototype aircraft and its cargo. This allows the aircraft and its cargo to virtually move in all directions while being tilted, rotated, and panned. This is the latest in a long line of Chinese endeavors in hypersonic weapons. Many analysts believe China has made significant strides toward developing hypersonic weapons and has already surpassed its longtime adversary, the US. The Captive Trajectory System, CTS, was developed in the 1960s and has since been frequently employed by military researchers to evaluate aircraft store integration projects before flight testing. The system commonly uses a small crane to pull things away from an airplane in a wind tunnel to replicate the uncoupling of two items at high speeds. However, the China Aerodynamics Research and Development Center team, led by Lin Jinzhou, has developed a CTS that employs two robotic arms instead of the typical one, giving it greater mobility. So far, the CTS tests available in other countries support one body movement only. In the hypersonic range, there is no report of CTS being used, Lin and her colleagues told the SCMP.